my fishing blog at Locking Down 5. Not catching nothing, fish is not biting. Too early in the season for them to be biting. Whether it's snag or rishish, it's not a word, but if you snagging, you winning. That's the only way you're pulling something out of here. So I'm just going to take turn with Johnny snagging. Because nigga ain't catching shit. Huh? I ain't catching shit. Mosquitoes not even motherfucking biting. No, that's sad. Hey. Huh?
Endangered, they
surely
is biting.
Hell yeah. No, they snagging them. You snagging, you hit anything
that
get in your
path. It look like an otter.
Ugh. Hmm? Right here? I'm trying to pinch it. You're gonna snatch that tail off. So my camera ended up dying right when I caught a bite. I'm gonna show you what I caught. Caught up buffalo. Hope y'all can see that. Big back.
You gotta review it.
So now I'm redoing my line. Chunk my goddamn lead off. I threw my lead off. I chucked my lead off. I see they're mostly close toward the top too. Boom, Bill. Huh? Who? My dim? Nah, they snagging. Damn, he got one.
prettiest day in the neighborhood.
Fish down are bigger than the cooler.
Hey, easy. You get you a spoon, you start from the back, start from the tail, work your way all the way up. And once you do that on both sides, you cut down the middle, snatch out all the insides, you cut around the head. You can cook, most people cook the tail off, most people keep them on.
Fat,
didn't
it?
Yeah.
Ah, damn.
I just tell them, it's going to be a lot of meat.
Yeah, man. Because this time of year is a lot of eggs, that's why it's fat.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, it's like eggs right now.
Not Easter eggs, you know, right? Mm-hmm. You keep the meat and make you some caviar. And once you do that, shit, that's it.